Your teeth in the soul and have to be rude. Call me something I don't know. Man, I'm picking the game and the bike is blue. Call me something I don't know. Man, I'm pushing some gold for the tail and crew. Call me something I don't know. And man, stand by your side, cause you got the juice. Call me something I don't know. Tell me something I don't know. Tell me something I don't know. No, no. Tell me something I don't know. Tell me something I don't know. No, no. Tell me something I don't know. Tell me something I don't know.
Right, Dexter Hastings here for babycolumn.com. I'm here at Eastside Gym, Birmingham. Right, I'm with new amateur coach, Dean Colins. Dean, welcome to Fightden,
mate.
How
you doing, mate? Nice.
Good. So, Dean, you're one of the new
trainers,
yeah. Coaches at Eastside. How's it been going for you?
It's great. It's brilliant. Got some good talent in here. So, yeah, I'm really enjoying it.
How long have you been an actual amateur coach?
I've been actually registered this year, but I've been to this club now for 2 years, two seasons. Both my sons boxed for them and done really well, outstanding. And now I'm a fully fledged coach, so really enjoying the journey.
What did you have to go through to get this amateur licence, the coaching licence?
Well, the process of going through the card. I had to go to Tamworth, I had to get in touch with Sheffield head office, and had to go through all like the safeguarding, things like that, really.
Was it a hard process or?
No, not really, because I've been around it all my life. I've been here now for 2 years, watching Soggy and John Pegg and everybody, and picking up tips and that, and they've been training me as well as a coach.
So you've had a good life. Yeah. Of what's going on?
Yeah, they have. Yeah.
Right then. So with that, you should know like something about the Eastside lot. I know they've got a cracking lot of amateur talent.
Brilliant.
And especially the ones that have come through, all the lads that have come through, like to the pros. Who are you looking for next season to do well?
Well, every one of them, really.
Yeah.
Every single one of them. You got Jack, he's really good. Jack Byrne, he's coming on really good. My sons, obviously, Tommy and Joseph, are doing really good. You've got Joe Pegg now, he's coming out. He's had a few exhibitions and he's really performing, sparring, he's doing well. You've got Ibs, he's looking good. You've got little Cassie, he's obviously national champion.
Yeah, yeah.
His brother Usman, another good kid. And obviously Spider as well, he's doing really good.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, the gym's booming. There's a lot of good talent.
I have been up down here, the one, I think it was one of the first times I come down, and it was the amateurs. I think the pros had been on and the amateurs were starting, and I was well impressed with how respectful they were, because they didn't know me.
No.
They walked in and every single one of them has shook my hand.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. That's the first thing I noticed when I came here.
And
God's
honest truth, I got nothing but respect for the kids. Like, you know what I mean? It just shows that's what boxing's all about.
Yeah.
You know, like, I weren't the greatest fan when I was a kid of amateur boxing.
Yeah.
I wish I'd done it now, because it would have put me in better stead.
Yeah.
But what I always see from the Eastside lot, right, and the respect and discipline that they've gone through, right, is amazing, and I all think he's doing an absolutely cracking job here.
It's good.
Let's put that back up.
Awesome.
Right. But I really do want to start doing more on the column about the amateur boxers.
Yeah, good.
But it's kind of hard because they're so young. I can do the older ones, no problem.
Yeah. But I think that'd be great for the amateur boxing, to be fair, in Birmingham. They need someone really to boost them up. They're putting the hard graft
in. Yeah, it's just the positivity of it all.
Yeah, yeah, I'm seeing. Reggie Columns are good, yeah. So
there you go.
Be good. Tune in.
But it's like one of them, and it's like it does seem like a little click to me, and I don't like people coming in. You know what I mean? But all I am about is about positivity in boxing.
That's good. You can't beat it, can you? A bit of that.
Right, so who have you got up in the nationals for next season or anything? Or
The juniors or the seniors, we haven't put them through yet. We've got an event coming up the end of the month, which is the East Midlands Cup.
Okay.
We've got 15.
So you're just banging them all in.
We're banging them in, but they're all good enough. So
that's good.
They're all on weight, they're all training hard, so we should have a few good winners there, I think.
No, well, do you know what? That's brilliant, and hopefully I can come down here and I can do this with the amateurs.
Yeah.
I need
Are you going to be doing any footage on that East Midlands, are you? Or?
I don't know, it's where
we're on. Get on it.
I will try to. Yeah. But Dean, great to talk to you.
Great to talk to you, mate.
Good luck, mate. Thank you. Finished talking to Dean down at Eastside Gym. He's one of the new amateur coaches down there. Eastside's got a great pedigree of putting through young amateur boxers, getting them up there, turning them over to pro. I wish him all the best. Hopefully I want to do a bit more this year with the amateurs. So any amateur clubs who want to get involved, you know what I mean, give me a message. I'll come down, have a chat with some of your lads. You know what I mean, we'll promote the amateur boxing a bit better, because I don't think I've done enough of it last year. But well done to Dave for passing his course and becoming an amateur coach, and good luck to Eastside.
Tell me something I don't know.